Have said that head was dead, for its own undead was he. It stood on its neck with a smile well bred, and bowed three times to me. It was none of your impudent offhand nods, but as humble as could be. For it clearly knew the deference due to a man of pedigree. And its bow, I vowed, that deathly bow was a touching sight to see. Though trunkless yet, it couldn't forget the deference due to me.
This haughty youth, he speaks the truth whenever he finds it pays. And in this case, it all took place exactly as he says. Exactly, 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 exactly.